nothing. It's done by the luck of the draw, but dramatically, that's the way it would be. Olga Corbett. Now, she's in second place coming into the final round. If she can get a 9-9 here, she could tie for the gold medal, as she's gotten her first Olympic medal. Can she get a gold?
Jim?
9-9 to tie Jans. Go ahead.
A 9-9 after the week we've had wouldn't surprise me a bit.
Correct myself. It's a 9-9 to tie Lasakovic, of course.
Let's just let her exercise play, because all the big stuff comes near the end.
It's a 9-9 to win, by the way, not to tie. 9-9 to win.
Okay, that little back walk over is just openers for this little gal.
She's not too far off.
I think this is the part we're waiting for. Backflip and a front off. Look at the gal go.
This may be the moment she's been building towards all week. If you see a 9-9, Olga Corbett's won a gold medal. There it is. You saw it just behind her. And now listen to the crowd. They got what they've been wanting since Monday night.
As a gold medal, she has a silver. To win another gold, she needs a performance of 9.90. That's what she got on the balance beam.
What an exciting little gal. Jim, watch how she beams and plays to the crowd. Something.
Interesting. You can tell she just feels like nothing can stop her now. Huh?
Gee, I hope she gets it. Had a couple of little arm breaks, but so did her teammate. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
She feels like she could fly to the moon under her own power right now. She got it! She got the 9-9-0 and another gold medal. Can you believe that?
Olga Corbett is 17 years old, a little teenage girl who has suddenly come from a place called Grodno, Bielorussia, to perform before 11,000 people in the Olympic Games.
Jim, if she hits, you won't believe that she's the second best on her team. Now watch this, watch this. Back somebody right to the other bar.
Has that been done before by
never,
a girl?
Never, not by any human that I know of. Look at that. And she's second best, I don't believe it.
This, then, is a historic performance you're watching right now in gymnastics.
She's Kathy Rigby's size. Oh, my... Wow!
Olga Corbett, who may well be on her way to winning the individual all-around championship, by the way. The marks here in the team championship count towards the individual, which will be decided on Wednesday.
Yeah, I'm raising my hands, too.
Many of the crowd on their feet here in the Sporthalle in Munich. The Olympics have really come to life, and they're booing and whistling that she only got 9.70. You think it could have been higher?
I gave her 11.
When the
left of your screen is Tamara Lazakovich, who I believe thought she had won the floor exercises. Very close to tears in the moment of triumph for her little teammate, Olga Korbut. Korbut got a 9-9. The crowd was on her side. The judges had been chastened, and the crowd stopped the competition earlier, the Russian anthem.